something just didn't feel right then, so I wanted to reboot the game from the last time, because I knew I had a special skin for Braddock, and there we go, that's better. Natural Predator Cable Layer is a better looking weapon. I want to get the GAT one, but I can't get it because apparently I don't have it yet. But I will.
My adoring fans await.
Time to kick some hornets' nests.
And to be honest, Braddock is actually with that good fem cable, so and
maybe boom. After this we could turn a cruise line. Have a good day, Agent.
I've been studying Legion's larger weapons and can't figure out how they're made. Would you mind taking down one of their ice barrage cannons for me?
Ready to go.
I mean, I know Hammersmith's work like the back of my own hand, and these weapons are too good for him. Something just doesn't make sense.
Yeah! One second. Sorry about that. Right. Let's boost.
Sergeant Braddock!
Look who's raring to get killed!
Moving in closer. Right in my sight.
This is very interesting data here. Now go take out one of those strange hate machines they have. If I'm correct, this isn't just Legion technology after all.
Fuck. I blame the fact that I had to get pulled away to do something.
This is very interesting data here. Now go take out one of those strange hate machines they have. If I'm correct, this isn't just Legion technology after all.
Nothing a scratch kit can't fix. come soon.
Save the grenade for you. I got you in my sights.
Like Legion stores the last bit of data I need in one of their underground labs. It should be marked for you now. And if what I'm seeing so far is true, some of this technology came from Umberto Bellini's research. That would explain why I couldn't figure it out.
Hold on. Jules' last name is Bellini, too.
Aye, that's her father. A damn fine weapon designer, too. Nobody's seen him since Devil's Night, though Legion's certainly been looking for him.
Seems Jules a lot like her father, then.
Just a scratch. Agent.
Just a moment.
Hello there. And where do you go, huh? Let's end this!